We're going to work with Excel today in 2016 Office and show you how to make data that you convert into a chart more accessible for those who are colorblind or visually impaired. So I'm going to first come up here to my Excel spreadsheet and I'm going to select the data, go to Insert, choose bar graph, and then I'm going to choose the type of bar graph that stacks the data. Now what's nice about this is if I copy and paste this into Word or PowerPoint, I can also do the same editing that I'm going to show you right here in Excel. In order to improve this chart so that folks who have colorblindness or a visual impairment, you want to be able to alter the content of these bars. For someone who's colorblind, you want to differentiate these colors by adding patterns. But for someone who has a visual impairment, you might want to add data to the bars itself. So when someone's looking on this fourth line here, when they get over here to the yellow, and they've enlarged the screen to a very large size, they're going to find that this is difficult to understand the content. So what I'm going to show you first is how to deal with the bars and making them varied patterns. So you click on the bar and you get these little handlebars here. And when you have that, you can right click and click Format Data Series. And you'll see that you have this bucket here. If you click on that and click on the drop down for fill, you can click pattern. And depending on how many bars you have and what colors they are, you can vary the patterns so that they're distinct. So if I go to the orange one now and click on pattern, it immediately drops me back to the blue color, because it always goes back to the last one I used. But you can change that using foreground. And I'm going to choose green here. And then make it a dotted pattern. You could continue to do this through each of these different colors by adding the pattern. Change the color to the color you want. And then making it striped or something. Now, if I go over here to Add Chart Element, and then go to Data Labels, you see if I move my cursor from center to inside end to inside base, the content is going to allow me to see what I'm going to get. If I choose the center here, you see that it's difficult to see the content here. So if you're going to add this to help someone with a visual impairment, you might want to add more than one thing. I'm going to click on this number here, and again the little corner selectors show up. But instead of using the pattern here, I'm going to go over here to the data label options. And I'm going to add the series name. So this is going to allow me to know that this is West. Of course, if I was visually impaired, I might look here. So instead of putting series name, it might be better to use category name, which will allow them to read left to right like this. Now, you see that the content of the box is not white. We might want to change that. So what we're going to do is we're going to come back over here to line and fill. And we're going to choose a solid fill, and then we're going to make that white. Now, someone who has a visual impairment doesn't have to look all the way over here to understand the category. They can look right on the bar. And you can do this for each one of these. Again, you click on the bars, you come up here to Add Chart Element and Data Labels. And you see if I go down to Data Callout, it's going to let me get both the value and the category. And it's also solid, so it's a lot easier to read on top of that bar. So that's how you improve a chart in Excel. And I'm going to now right-click on the chart and copy it. And I'm going to minimize Excel. And then I'm going to open up Word. And we're going to do a new document. And I'm going to press Control V to paste that chart in. With the chart in Word, all you have to do is go to one of the bars and double click on it. And it's going to bring up the format data series again. And in this case, if I wanted to change the color of this bar, I could come over to Fill and Line, the paint bucket, drop down Fill, and choose a pattern. And at this point, it only has black as a color. So I'm going to just make it, say, red and make it like bricks. The one thing you cannot do is to add this data series information. There's no way to do that in PowerPoint or Word. You have to do that in Excel. Otherwise, you can make any changes you want to the colors of the bars according to what you've already learned. I hope that helps you make better data series charts for people who have color blindness or who have visual impairments so that they can get the most out of your content.